Kelly Nakahara, actress in MASH, dies at 72. Kelly Nakahara, known for her role in the TV show MASH, died Sunday, according to her sister Nalani Coleman. Nakahara died at her Pasadena, California home surrounded by her loved ones, Coleman told CNN Monday. Nakahara was 72. She was a performer and an artist, and she did her artwork to make people happy, which in turn gave her joy, Coleman said. People wanted to be near her. She was genuine in her persona. Nakahara famously played Nurse Kelly in MASH, which ran from 1972 to 1983, and focused on the lives of the staff at an army hospital during the Korean War, according to IMDb. She also had roles in the 1985 film Clue and 1998's Dr. Dolittle. Nakahara was born in Oahu, Hawaii in 1950. IMDb said she married her husband, David Wallet, in 1968. The couple had two children. Sen and Sarah Moon contributed to this report. News from CNN. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.